Greetings. A Barbary macaque has escaped from the Tbilisi Zoo. The reason for the flight of the macaque was a quarrel, which escalated into a fight in an aviary with other monkeys. There was a classic scene of the battle of fathers and children. Fortunately, the escaped Barbary macaque was found and returned to the enclosure. Georgian rugby flyers defeated the Wales team. Georgia Rugby Union, USA, and Flies of Georgia receives congratulations from all over the world. The Georgian director's film, My Room, won the prize at the 23rd European Film Festival in Lecce, Italy. Georgian climbers climbed the top of Saragrar, 7,300 meters high, and received the highest award of the Golden Ice Axe in the city of Briancon, France. The famous American children's clothing, Briancon, has opened in Tbilisi in the Gallery Shopping Center. In Tbilisi on Ketevan Tsamebuli Avenue, they began to install New Year's illumination. Good luck to all of you.